So hey, before buddy, we... Where'd she go? Okay. Before we head off to London, we're going to change Chloe because I don't want to look at her wearing Tweeble outfit. So we're going to change back to her campfire wear. And then I'm not going to worry about her hair so much. So we're going to change to Yasmin.
Looking good.
Okay. And we're going to head to London. Alright, London. Here we come. Enter London. Message received from the Palace Hotel. Welcome to London, England. We have prepared your hotel room. Do come and make yourself at home. Well, I should have been a British accent, but that's okay.
Hello. You look nice.
Well, thank you. I guess. I feel like, I don't know if that was Australian or not. I'm not very good with accents. So what we're going to do, actually, is we're going to find the music. Okay, switch off. And we're gonna change into some pretty and punk stuff. Ooh, I love all of this. It's so pretty. Okay. I prefer this one, but this one is actually supposed to be Yasmin's bottom. Okay, and then I think maybe it's the black skirt, maybe it's this one, the black mini. You know what? I'm just gonna dress them in whatever I want to dress them in, and I really like this. It's so pretty. And then... those are hideous, but they're kinda cool too. I don't wanna wear this. I'll wear this mini skirt, and then we'll buy the pretty and punk shoes. We also gotta buy the Rock Angelz shoes. Ooh, a token. Perfect. So we'll buy the Rock Angelz shoes and the Rock Angelz hat, because we're gonna need those for later. I kinda like those. Those are fun. We're also gonna have to go to Curls, because Curls has the cool hairstyles that we need. These pretty and punk shoes, which basically all look the same, so we're just gonna do the ones with the zippers. Cute! Okay. So let's go to Curls. Ooh, I see a token!
Hello! You look nice.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Okay. Turn off the radio. Perfect. And then let... style hair. And these hairstyles are so cool. So we got this one, we got this one. We got this one, and we got this one. I personally like this one, but I think I'm gonna have her wear the boho and highlights, just because it's very punk rock. Okay, now we're gonna go to the Palace Hotel.
How's it going, Bunny Boo? You got the interview with Crash?
Major bad news, Angel. Serious disaster! I just spun the pins, and guess what? Crash have split up!
They split up?!
Yeah, something about creative differences. The guy who runs pins is complete.
This is it! We're ruined! It was all going so well! Now everyone back home will laugh at us, and I'll end up buying used shoes from the thrift store for the rest of my life!
Angel? Sorry, just freaked a little. I don't know what we're gonna do! Like, we can form our own band!
That's it! We can form our own band! Wait, we've got to get to work!
What are we going to wear?
That's the thing. There's this awesome Rock Angelz range that'll be just perfect.
I know the ones you mean. Sell them at Strutt back in the city.
Yeah, I think I've seen them here in London, too.
Let's go, girls!
Okay. Crash split up, so it's time for you to save the show. Create a Rockin poster to advertise it using the design table in your hotel room. Well, first, what we're gonna do is we're gonna turn off the music, because even though I love Allie and AJ, I don't... Well, I don't know why I'm continuing to turn it off, because, well, you see, I don't have enough subscribers anyway, but even if I did, I can't get monetized for the, I can't get monetized for this anyway, because I'm using the, whatever that's called. Okay, so why do they have Roxy, but they don't have Yasmin? Okay, well, we're gonna just put Sasha right here. Chloe. Sasha's top though. There we go. Put Roxy here. Jade here. That looks on the package. Not the best poster I've designed, but it definitely works. Bratz Rock Angelz. That does not look like it says rock. Also, in the movie, Jade is the one who wears the skinny jeans, but in all the artwork and in the doll lines, it's Chloe who's wearing the skinny jeans. Which I think is very weird, because, I don't know, I just think it's weird. So I'm gonna be putting Jade in the skinny jeans, because that's how it is in the movie. And so I know that the doll and the movie are different, so I guess it would technically be inaccurate, but it's okay. Alright, one more poster. Oh my gosh, did you see that? I was like flying. And I think it's down here by... Hello! I knew she was gonna say that. Alright, 1,000 blings. Head to the backstage area of Pins. Time to get ready for your show. Okay.
Time to choose our outfits and prepare our makeup. It's just like wardrobe in the makeup desk, but we won't actually put on what we pick out until it's time to get on stage.
This is gonna be totally awesome!
Where's the music? Okay, switch off stereo. Perfect. Okay. I want to see if you can buy all the hairstyles. Oh, you can! You totally can! Okay, so then I won't... So then I won't have to worry about not changing them. I mean, buying them. I won't have to worry about buying them. Okay. So, let's change Jade's clothes. Yeah, in the movie, she totally wears the skinny jeans. So, she wears the red hat. She wears... Not this one. Not this one. Not that one. So, she wears this one. She wears the skinny jeans. And she wears the tall boots. Okay, and then let's change her makeup. She has on red lips. I'm not really sure what kind of makeup she has other than the red lips, but let's go to the Rock Angelz compact. And since she's lighter, we won't go too dark with her lipstick. Maybe that's a little bit too dark. So let's go this lighter route. This rage one. Give her some blush. Done! Okay, Perfect. Okay, and let's go to Yasmin. We'll change to Rock Angelz. We won't have to do anything with her hair because her hair is already how I want it. So she wears a white hat. We don't have that. But we have... That one is Chloe's hat. We have this black one. So then... Oh, that's Chloe's. Sasha's. This one's Yasmin's. And then she... has the stuff on the side because Sasha has the stuff on the front. And shoes, this should be there. Black ones? Yes. Okay. Makeup. We'll go to Rock Angelz. Let me do this third one. Pretty. All right, Sasha. Okay, she has this one. She's not that top. She wears this top, these bottoms, and she has these brown ones. Okay, and then we gotta change her hair and her makeup. Now they look kind of like a rock band. Okay, so go to. Rock Angelz. Four. Four. Here we go. Pretty. All right, Chloe. All right, Chloe has this hat. She has this top. She wears these bottoms. She wears these shoes. Okay. Easy enough. And then now we gotta put on her makeup and change her hair. So we're gonna change her hair. I really like this hairstyle. I think it's cute, but we're not gonna wear that. We're not gonna wear that either. We're gonna wear this one, boho and highlight. Okay, then we're gonna change her makeup. Okay. Rock Angelz. Second one. Blush. Lipstick. Yay. Okay. That's a really pretty color. It kind of reminds me of the Touch of Spice shade from Maybelline, which is one of my favorite lipsticks. Yes, this is it. Use the backstage dressing room to get the Bratz and Balance Rock Angelz gear, then head on stage for the big show. Good luck. Okay. I was born to do this. Let's enter the fashion event. Okay, this is it. Choose how tough you want the poses to be in the show. Okay, let's choose hard, please. Are you ready? It's time to rock out on stage for the crowd. You can strike any poses you like during the show, but try to complete the pose list to send the crowd wild. Good luck. Thank you, but I don't need luck. I am a pro because I was born and raised in Stylesville, California. Alright. I don't know what they're... I probably shouldn't have done that one, but I didn't really know what it was going to be. I'm just pressing buttons, so. This one is just so weird. It's called the Fairy Queen in the last two games. Which didn't make any sense to me. I mean, some of these names don't make any sense to me, but it's no biggie. I love how I get money for these, and I also get money at the end, too. It's wild. Okay. I don't know what any of these are, but it's gonna be fine. Oh, I already did that one. Oops. Oh well, That's fine. I think there's one more set, and then I think we take a picture and it is off to the presses. I forgot the one that Chloe just did, but I think it was... Oh, oops. No. I don't like that one. I don't like that one either. That's fine. Yay! I completed everything. Alright, London Calling, Funky First Issue. So we got the Treasures ad, we got Makeup Makeover, we got Design Time, we got Tunes Trackdown, we got Wild Style, we got the Rock Angelz advertisement, Red Hot Rockin. Got blown away. See, that's what I mean. So Chloe's artwork is what Jade is wearing in the show, but Jade's artwork is what Chloe's is wearing in the show. Got blown away. We got Work It Out. We got Rockin' Racers. We got Model Behavior. Also, if you can hear the sirens in the background, I am so sorry. I don't know what's going on, but hopefully everyone is okay because it sounds kind of serious. But we got Thrift Shopping with Phoebe, we got Scorching Snapshots, and that's it. Okay. That is the first issue of the magazine, all completed. And I think there's a cutscene.
Guess what I just saw?
A firearm accessory?
Something suspicious in the park?
You're supposed to say,
what?
Let's try that again. Guess what I just saw?
What?
The sales for the first issue. And we outsold your thing!
Really? That's amazing!
We'll have to work extra hard to make the second issue just as great.
We've already got some great ideas for articles on our computers. Let's get to it.
All right. Let's see what this is. Message received from Mall. Okay, attention valued customers. The mall is proud to announce the opening of the new fashion promenade near the smoothie bar. Alright, that sounds awesome. Let's turn off this stereo real quick, and I'm probably gonna have to do that for everywhere in between episodes, but that's okay. So we're going to go ahead and save. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and save, and on this note, I will see you all in the next episode. Bye, guys.